Thanks a million.
Tell you, it works.
Well, hey there, mister.
Hi there, miss.
I was praying mighty hard for this place. Someone must have listened.
I got some news for you. I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
We all owe you a debt of gratitude. Paul's End is the only...
cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Where? control.
Word is, there's a crazy conspiracy theorist with a shit ton of explosives packed in his ranch. Could go a long way towards helping the resistance.
Real courage. Keep it up.